That was a pretty good haul of money, though.
Oh, back here.
Where are you going?
Oh, there's a shorter here. Gotta go the long way around if you go that way.
Air soldier!
Wow. Oh, what?
Hi.
I have you.
What are you doing?
What
to me?
Just happened?
I don't know if you saw the crater, but you can't rocket jump in here. Not anymore. Hey, so Reginald's still here.
So is Fluffy Butt.
When you made it rain, I was like, damn!
All right.
Do we get something for that, or
grenade mod?
Oh, grenade mod.
Make it rain.
Bruce of Fuster Cluck. What is that noise? What are you doing?
He's snoring. Alright, time to head back to Sanctuary.
Yep.
Wait. That is interesting.
What?
I just realized what my gun does.
Shoots grenades.
Yeah.
Donk-a-donk-a-donk-a-donk.
Badonkadonks.
Badonkadonks. Transformers. That would be the name of this.
I like being lit on fire. Maybe I should have gone Hellborn.
A little late on that one.
Yeah.
But you did survive the midget in the pocket, so.
Maybe I am part Hellborn.
Well, you're surviving out here without a shirt.
True. Greek's too hot for himself.
I think I just picked that ammo up, whatever it was.
I punch you with rocket launchers. No. No. No adults.
Someone kill the VAR kids?
Feel better.
Yes.
You sure did have a... Easy there.
Hi.
Wow, I took the long way around to get up here.
Meanwhile, I just like jumped.
I hate you all.
Alright. Let's go plug this power core into Sanctuary. Then maybe we can have some, as Yati would say, cake?
What a strange looking pistol.
I had an SMG with a tripod stand.
Fine.
I mean, you didn't have to.
Whoa.
Under all class mods.
Whoa, fight for your lifetime plus 20.1%.
Oh, really?
Launcher damage. There you go, Larzoot.
Yoink.
Is it turning?
Yeah. Go plug this bad boy in. Sure, nothing bad'll happen. Right?
I'm sure nothing will happen at all. Wait, what?
Hmm? Huh?
Oh, nothing. Looking at the wrong things here.
Oh.
Oh, be there in a second.
Whenever you're here.
Okay, a few more seconds.
No power core? Whoa, that looks like it can keep our shields up for months. Years, even.
Achievement get.
As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
Shove in that new core you found harder than a shiv. The good, the bad, and the Mordecai. Sorry, old Crimson Lance. Ready?
Do it.
Yep.
Quick, run to the next, to the mission. Or...
what the hell?
No, it's down.
You know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret.
Uh-oh.
Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
Uh-oh.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields! Nicely done, Angel. Now,
run.
Let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters. What the hell? Did something just get through the shield? Shields down, Rowland! Oh, man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Rowland, get me some Iridium.
Sure, we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city. It ain't ready to fly, Lily.
You got your order, Scooter. Move!
Meet me in the center of town! Now!
We're there.
Back on the initial primers. Shoot, it'll get us somewhere.
Got that one out. I'll get this
yeah.
one.
Got this one.
Oof.
I'm pinned, soldier! I can't get the Iridium to Lilith! Get to me, quick!
Check that room.
Check the room, check the room. To the right, to the right, to the right.
To the right.
You only survived our train ride.
No. What, this room?
No.
5 years ago, Roland and his friends opened the vault because Angel and I tricked them into doing it.
Don't worry about me. Grab as much Iridium as you can carry. Get it to Lilith.
Got the Iridium? I need it. Get to the center of town.
Roll.
Whoa, that grew. Got him?
I've never used this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Hang on to what?
The bench.
Hang on.
Bench.
No!
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Ha-ha! Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
Holy crud!
For a second there, I thought you were shooting rockets.
No, but this one's for Jack.
There you are.
Possibly how that makes you think you've got a chance against me.
A siren.
Sup.
I'm pretty sure I already left Sanctuary.
I know you're angry at
library right now, but we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. Just get to the fridge. It's the only way to reach the Highlands. I detect Lilith might have phased your city there.
I don't trust her. But what choice do we have? Shall we, ladies and gents?
Yeah.
Don't do it.
Well, as we get the car for the first time today.
Yeah. Up and low, Zook.
I love the way you Vault Hunters just up and trusted Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it? I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier.
Nice driving there, Tex.
Well, that sucked.
I have been played as a fool all along.
Hey, thanks for taking the bait and grabbing that power core. It was hard to concentrate on charging the vault key what with Roland's buddies attacking my iridium mines.
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the fridge.
What the?
We're here.
Oh, we are? Whoa.
Did I do that?
You may have.
Well, come here.
I'm here.
Don't worry.
Where?
Oh. Explosions of life!
We aren't gonna need a car. We won't be able to use it for a while. So you know what?
Whoa, ow.
Anything up there?
Just small little caches.
And money crystals.
Hmm?
Money crystals.
Oh, that's right. Let's go beat him.
Is this the equivalent to money on trees?
Yes.
Wait, what did he do? Does that even break?
Ready?
No.
There you go, that broke.
I love this briefing. Sanctuary has disappeared. Crap.
We are not friends anymore, are we? Son of a witch.
Witch.
The door's iced over. Let me help you with that.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. I meant to kill you.
What should I get? Each successful ranged event gives you damage modes for a short time. Those effect up to 5 times. You gain stacks more quickly or slower in the range stack. Longer period of time.
Don't move, Reason.
I'm coming. I'm just checking the,
fields. What's up? Into the fridge we go!
Oh wait, I didn't realize we gained another level.
Yeah.
Ooh,
Think Slaughterhouse. Is this the Slaughter Dome?
I think so. Get your health and shields right here. What's this? Long shot class mode. Team accuracy.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere.
Plus 3 optic skill, plus 2 kill confirm skill.
Thanks for the scratch. Let's just...
Should we go into Finks fast?
Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from...
Why not?
Sell some stuff. Rock solid. Oh, I'm gonna sell some stuff. Suppressive railer. 2 ammo per shot, nope.
This is how I keep warm, Larzu.
Glitching. Creature. Hyperion. Live at the fridge.
The ammo, right? I need some.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them.
Ready when you
it
are,
was all...
Hold on, I missed equipping class mod.
I kinda understand that was his plan from the beginning when he said it.
Are we going here, or...?
We're going to Fink's. We're probably gonna get horribly butt-savaged.
What?
Oh, this place, isn't there like a Goliath here? And then you can just farm it for the achievement? Isn't there?
There might be.
Yeah, you can just farm the achievement. No, bow minigun. Yeah.
Well, might as well.
Well, ladies and gents, got nothing better to do.
Lethal ninja class mod.
What?
Plus 25%.
It looks...
I'll try
you
that.
Now, they call it the fridge, but it looks kind of warm in here.
It's the heated.
Oh, well, no, I'm warming myself up.
I cannot believe that just missed.
Oh, Death Blossom. I'd love to have that one.
Ready?
Yep.
Fight! I hear noises.
Should we just wait? Or... are we supposed to talk to someone to start it?
Here.
Oh. Huh? Oh.
All players must be present to continue.
Alright.
Oh, another one of these. This was in the general...
use? Something.
Ready?
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Feel bad for critical hits, that's the...
Bomb!
I just died.
Wow. So if anybody can get alive, it'd be nice.
I got a nomad, can you kill him?
I don't see a nomad.
That's one gone.
Back up, we'll get him next time.
Don't shoot me.
It won't let me back in.
It won't let you back in?
No, it won't let me back in.
Oh, they closed the doors. I'll see if I can,
well, get me.
Come in.
Do not panic.
The Goliath. Yeah. Badass Goliath. Oh, super badass Goliath.
I don't think there's any more enemies.
Just him.
It's just him, right?
You guys got him?
Yeah.
He's luring it. His head. Put your head out.
Let's wait a minute. Can I get in through here?